Good morning, students. Today we will start our new concept, that is budgets and cost centers in tele. In this, we will discuss budget, budgetary control, and different types of budgets. First is budget. A budget is a detailed plan of operations for some specific future period. It is an estimate prepared in advance of the period to which it applies. Chartered Institute of Management Accountants defined the term budget as: budget is a plan expressed in money. It is prepared and approved prior to the budget period and may show income, expenditure, and the capital to be employed. May be drawn up showing incremental effects on formal budgeted or actual figures, or be compiled by zero-based budgeting. Second is budgetary control. It is a method of managing cost through preparation of budgets. In this, first budgetary figures are set and then actual results are determined. And last, budgeted figures are compared with the actual results to find out the variances. Following are the main steps of budgetary control. Dividing the organization according to function, known as budget centers. Preparation of separate budget for each center. Coordination between the centers for establishing the responsibility. And measurement of actual performance and analysis of variances. Next is types of budgets. First classification is classification according to time. And in this, first is long-term budget related with long-term planning of the business. Second is short-term budget. These are generally for 1 or 2 years and are related to operational planning of the business. Current budget. The period of current budgets is generally of months and weeks. Second classification is classification on the basis of functions. First is operating budget. Operating budget relate to different activities or operations of the firm, like sales budget, production budget, purchase budget, etc. Financial budgets are concerned with the cash receipts and disbursement, working capital, capital expenditure, financial position, and results of business operations. Next is master budget. This budget is used to coordinate the activities of various functional departments. Third classification is classification on the basis of flexibility. First one is fixed budget. Fixed budget is a budget which is designed to maintain unchanged irrespective of the level of activity actually attained. Second one is flexible budget. Flexible budget varies with the level of activity attained. This was all about the theoretical concept of budgets. In next lecture, we will do the practical aspect of budget.